Last-minute shoppers have a chance to snag some unique gifts this weekend, gifts with a Hollywood flair. KTBS3's Kristen King shows us how.
ABC won't renew its summer series, The Gates, but all is not lost. Yes. Fans can bring a little bit of Hollywood home just in time for the holidays.
This is everything that we used for all those sets, as well as the props that were used, which is everything people hold in their hands while we're making the show.
The Gates soundstage at Stageworks in downtown Shreveport has transformed into a market of sorts. The set of the Supernatural series is selling for half of what the production company paid. Whether limited to a few dollars or a few thousand, the sale fits anyone's budget.
Whatever you can think of, it's probably here. I mean, we had several sets, and, you know, it's all here. I'd come look if I were anybody.
We do have everything, including the kitchen sink.
And with Christmas right around the corner, the sale comes at the perfect time to fill those stockings.
They've got a little bit of everything, from furniture to appliances. There's something for everyone on your Christmas list under the roof of this massive 16,000 square feet warehouse.
But this is more than just appliances, artwork, and accessories. It's a piece of TV and a souvenir from a show filmed right here in Shreveport.
You have not only just a piece that might fit into your house, but also is a conversation piece. This came from a TV series.
I bought Christmas gifts, but you know, I know a lot of people who watch The Gates, and I think that's part of the allure, is that this was on The Gates set.
The sale is open to the public this Friday, Saturday, and Monday from 9 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. It's okay, cash and carry, and shoppers must pay with cash or check. Kristen King, KTBS 3 News.
The Gates wrapped up September 19th. After just one season, the final episode pulled less than 3 million viewers.
But might be popular with some shoppers around here coming up.
50 cents on the dollar for everything.
It would be interesting to have conversation pieces, like she said there.
Yeah,
interesting
definitely.
Stuff. Well, some say it's like something out of a movie, a motorcyclist getting away after robbing the posh Bellagio Resort in Vegas.
Yeah, others see it more like a liquor store smash and grab. We'll have the latest from Vegas.
And all aboard, grab your luggage and your gun. Firearms now allowed on Amtrak.
First, meteorologist Joe Haynes with your forecast for the rest of the week. We hope you'll stay with us.